Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars.
Hey guys, Zachary Painter here. We have the opportunity and the privilege of working with all of the Rob Roy Academies this week. Today we've had the privilege of being at the Rob Roy Academy in Taunton, Massachusetts. I'm here today with the beautiful Caitlin. Caitlin, essentially what I want to do is I just wanted to ask you one really quick question. So how has Pretty in a Minute's visit today influenced you to motivate and inspire your students and to carry the passion for the industry throughout their careers?
Well, first I just want to thank you today for being here.
Yes.
Zachary was a really good presenter. He focused on a lot of points that sometimes they don't get in their education at cosmetology school. Money points, how important styling tools are to our industry, not just our own techniques, but the tools behind our techniques. And just all like salon business, marketing and money making, stuff that they want to hear. That's what makes them motivated. Money motivates us all. So for him to go to those points, a lot of the things that I say to them daily, he has reiterated today. So I hope that some of them heard those and said, oh, I've heard that before, just because it's so important. All the information that you gave them today was really great, and they thoroughly enjoyed your presentation. Presentation is key.
Yes.
Key in anything. So thank you
yes,
very much.
Yes, it was our absolute pleasure. One more question I have for you. I'm kind of throwing this in here on
you. I like
you.
It. No, bring it.
What is one piece of advice that you could give to hairdressers all over the industry that would help to keep them going and help keep them inspired? Just a piece of advice that you'd like to share with all hairdressers.
One of the things I say a lot is if you love this industry and you love what you do, you will never work a day in your life. Coming to work every day, it's different, it's inspiring. We love changing people, even motivating our own clients. We see them more than sometimes we see our families. So we become like an extended family. And giving those people that opportunity to feel a bit better about themselves just makes our job that much better.
Yes, woohoo! Well, thank you so much for having
us.
It's been our pleasure.
It.
Absolutely. Thanks so much, guys. Stay tuned for more interviews. We're excited to work in your school.